Under 2 minutes to go. Big hit from Hathaway that flattened Ekman-Larsson. Fans reacting positively here in D.C. At point position, there's a penalty call coming up.
And it may be Hathaway going for knocking the lid off of Ekman-Larsson. Hathaway ready to drop the mitts and go with anybody that's hanging around there, including Chaseok. We'll see how they dole these penalties out. Definitely someone's going to the box. There's Ekman-Larsson. His lid was hit and knocked off. He took a heavy hit to start this little skirmish, and we'll see how they separate this out. Here's the hit. Hathaway honing in. There's the big hit. Got Ekman-Larsson clean, but then they went after Hathaway. A couple of hits here and there. Here it is one more time. A full clean out by Hathaway on Ekman-Larsson behind the net.
Washington,
and it's that little
21.
Hit right there on Ekman-Larsson.
Roughing, removing the helmet.
And that sends him to the box. He took the helmet off Ekman-Larsson. He'll have a seat for 2 minutes.